See this little fish? This little guy is responsible for creating the world's most efficient method for growing 100% organic food at home. The food sold in supermarkets isn't quite what it seems. Much of the produce is grown from genetically modified organisms, meaning it's far from natural. On top of that, they are covered in pesticides and other dangerous poisons to help them grow faster and kill off bugs. Is it really worth it? And this is just the effects of food pesticides. GMOs are becoming extremely common in our supermarkets, and the effects of eating these foods can literally change your DNA. In fact, here's a direct quote from the Monsanto website. There is no need for or value in testing the safety of GM foods in humans. This tells me that the future of healthy organic food isn't looking good, and GMO foods are set to stay around. Personally, I don't want to be a test subject eating somebody's science project. So, let's go back to that fish from the start of the video and how this fish is personally responsible for creating a way to produce 100% organic food. It's called aquaponics. Aquaponics is the combination of aquaculture, which is raising aquatic animals such as fish, and hydroponics, which is growing plants without soil. In a nutshell, and here's how it works. Fish waste is recycled into nitrates. Nitrates are a natural fertilizer for the plants that helps them grow faster. The system is basically 100% automated. All you have to do is plant more seedlings after you've picked your plants. There's also food security. In these uncertain times, the need to be self-reliant is becoming more and more essential. There are many reasons, such as natural disasters or terrorist attacks, that could wipe out your food supply in an instant. But when you have your own reliable food supply, you can be sure to survive any food shortage that might happen. Okay, so now you know what aquaponics is, and you know why this new method of gardening has become so popular in recent times. You probably want to see one of these systems working, right? Well, I'm not the type of guy to hype up a product and not use it myself. I practice what I preach. For years now, I have been growing my own food using a simple homemade aquaponics system. Check out this quick video where I demonstrate just how easy it is to build an aquaponics system.